Happy Wednesday. Let us all attack and dethrone God today. Yesterday was election day in America, and while some places things got better, living in Florida, I was reminded things are still awful. Hey!
Elsie, I love you, but fuck you.
God damn it, I love it. Every time. It gets me every time. It's just so good. Listen. Yeah. You're probably right, Karen. Whatever. Hey, anyway, it's Wednesday. Imagine having a sub sound. Imagine sending me the sub sound that you want. Imagine doing a little work for your sub sound. Ohio is Florida's equally red cousin. Okay. So send me the link to the clip. Just send it to me. I don't know. I don't remember which clip it is. I have no idea what goes on here on a daily basis. None whatsoever. Just send it to me. Okay, well, if you don't know what the clip it is, how the fuck am I supposed to know? It's your sub sound. You should keep up with it. Honestly, that's piss poor sub sound management. And if you can't figure it out, maybe you don't deserve a sub sound. Again, Pernt. That means nothing in the context of me knowing what the fuck is going on around here. Yeah, you're goddamn right. Everything that happens here is piss poor channel management. That's right.
Yeah, yeah. Not only does he let me stay around, but he lets me have this.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
I should not be allowed to have that, yet here we are.
You know why he has that? Because he sent it to me. I'm wearing my tugboat shirt today. I was going to wear my wife boat shirt today, but it's dirty somewhere, and I couldn't find it. But I'm wearing my tugboat shirt today. Where's my tug? I got a tugboat button. There it is. That's my tugboat button.
You know, I actually made that clip, right? Like, I actually went
I've got a watch.
To the video and found it.
What does the watch do?
Yoinked it.
What does the watch do?
Oh, God.
What does the watch do?
I really wish the video player would... I don't know. It's... You know, I don't even know. Listen.
Have you tried getting a better video player?
I tried to make the video player better. This is what happens when people let me code.
Oh, so it's your fault.
Yeah, it's probably my fault. Karen, so help me God.
Oh, when you shout out people that I haven't followed, it just gives me a button. Ooh, I like that.
That's what the shout out thing does. That's the slash shout out that Viv loves to use so much, but he's at work tonight, so he couldn't do it. But that's what it does. It gives you the button, so you can just click the button. It's minimal effort to follow someone now. Pernt, no, you're not allowed to leave. And fuck you, Pernt, you're not allowed to leave. You have to stay for the duration. I'm sorry. I am not sorry. Oh. No, we're not leaving, Mochi. No, we're not leaving, no. Alright, anyway.
We have a guest.
Okay, look, you're not even supposed to be here. Why are you here? Aren't you supposed to be off, like, fighting dragons or whatever?
Listen, it's fine. Like, listen, everything is brown, and now the streetlights are blue. I don't know what's going on.
What have you done? What is going on?
I don't know. I think I found a cheat code for life. There's the streetlights are now blue.
Oh my God, Cracko! What did you break? Did you break reality again?
I mean, maybe when we first took off, I snapped two out of the three tie-down straps and said, that's not going anywhere. And the third one that I did not snap came loose.
Why didn't you snap the third one?
I thought it was good, but it wasn't. I snapped them all after we fixed it, and now they haven't gone anywhere since.
This is what happens, everyone.
But you always...
God damn it, Cracko.
I bet Cracko doesn't take the tongs for a test drive first before he uses them.
Cracko, you gotta
We're yelling about Texas Roadhouse and blue street lights. I don't know what's going on.
You gotta stop breaking reality, buddy. We need reality. It's not the best, but it's the one we got.
Listen, I'm trying to fix it because it's not the best. I just found a bug in the system and now the street lights are blue.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Krakow's QA in reality with Bobo.
It gets worse. The street lights are blue and the red. The stoplights are sideways. They're not vertical, they're horizontal.
It's freaking him out. It's really freaking him out, man. I'm used to him. He's not used to it. It's just kind of like, you know, a weird glitch in the Matrix is happening. Ah, we're slowing down.
Ladies and gentlemen, Krakow and Bobo attempt to debug reality.
This is fine.
We still have 6.5 hours in the car.
Oh my God.
We're not going to be stopping until like 1 a.m., but it'll be fine.
Good. Hey, Krakow, Viv would like you to know that you are a frog-ass motherfucker, even though he's not here.
Well, yes. Do you have any idea what it was like to go through TSA with 75 frogs in a trench coat? They told me to empty my pockets, and it took like 3 hours. Jesus, you understand? Each frog had to go in its own little bucket. Then we had to get the trench coat in there.
I knew it. I knew this was going to happen. One day, this was going to happen. As soon as Krakow and Bobo got together, I knew some reality-altering event was going to happen, and here we are. Here we are.
We should have played along the entire time and just been like, stoplights have always been blue, dude.
Oh, my God.
No, don't you dare. No, please, no. If I get home and my streetlights are blue, I'm coming down there.
Oh, my God.
Coming after you,
Hi, it's me, Stan.
If only Krakow were on a diet, he would have been on the no-fly list. Outstanding. God damn it.
Bruh.
You brought Tom here on a Wednesday. It's fucking wrestling night and Tom is here.
It's Wednesday, my dude.
It's fucking Wednesday out here.
Jesus Christ. I'm going to go play Final Fantasy. You two drive or whatever.
We're going to fly the car. It's fine.
All right, Krakow and Bobo away.
Away.
Wait, how do I hang up on Bobo?
Oh my
God. Wait.
Oh, it's fine. I'll just kick you from the chat.
Oh my God.
Okay.
No, they're gone.
That's cool. I one of these days I will be fast enough to kick Krakow out of here.
Oh. And this is why we can't have nice things.
Do you want me to do something that might make you feel a little bit better, buddy?
What? Beautiful. Just beautiful. Hi. I have no idea what's happening. You like that the frog hat's looking ominously at you while it Yeah. I couldn't have planned that. These are the things that happen here, folks. Welcome to my little corner of hell. Let's play a video game. It's thinking soon. It is thinking soon. Oh my God. Well, hello everyone. Thanks, Fritz. Thanks, buddy. Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot that I'm in Sanic mode. Zunderstream turns around the clock. Never happened. Yeah. Nothing happened. No one knows what happened. Anyway, hi to everyone. I saw Karen and Fritz and Pert and Tom and Mochi. And of course, Lolly's in the Chucklefuck Gallery with me and Liz. Hiltzy. I think I got everybody. Gotta go fast. That's right. Oh, man. By the way, Sonic Frontiers is out. And, Oh, Mochi's not here. She left. Also, Pernt apparently says I have to say hi to Viv for when he watches the VOD later. No, I will not. Krakko. I think Krakko's got to be the closest thing to Kefka. He's not malicious as Kefka, but he is the single most chaotic one here, yes. That's true. The Mochi of streaming past. Well, it'll be that time of year before you know it. 84.2 hours and 7 days to die in the last 2 weeks. Oh no, Tom, that must be incorrect. There's no way. You've been working very hard at your job. Jorirb. Yes. Krakko is chaos magic embodied. Yeah, pretty much. Karen, why is she mean to me? She's so mean to me. Go follow her. Krakko is a conundrum wrapped in an enigma. Boy, howdy, you sure said it, pal. He's Froggo Loki. Yeah, kinda. Yeah. He's redneck Froggo Loki. Let's be clear. Go follow 9. For the love of God, follow 9. Who says mean things about me? Bannon, calm the fuck down. A redneck or a hillbilly? Did we decide that? I thought he was a redneck. I think if you're from one of the Kakalakis, you have to be a redneck. Well, if you're from like North Carolina, you could be a hillbilly. But no, I think Krakko's a redneck. Can confirm he is chaos magic incarnate. He's in your D&D game and you're the DM. Ranger? You poor some bitch. Also, hi, Ranger. It is wonderful to see you, buddy. It's been a minute. We should have checked. Foxworthy. Yeah. Ranger, how you been, buddy? How's work been? Yeah, I imagine you have been. We came in here, you yelled at us, and now you're going to bed? Classic old man. That's what Tom does. Terrace theme is so good. 1 year of marriage. Well, congratulations and happy anniversary. You have 10 minutes to get about 4 hours of work done. Oof! Godspeed, Karen. I love you. Thank you for the lurk.
You know, I didn't actually code anything today. I just fucked around with what I wanted a database tables to look like in Excel.
I coded more than you today.
You sure did, bud.
I did more work in our code base, probably, than you did today at work. That's... Oh, Excel.
The way I look at it, I'm still on cooldown. I'm not allowed to touch code for at least another day because of my grave offense.
What, that I had to fix?
Yes.
You know. What are you gonna do there? What are you gonna do?
You know, it is funny. I was talking to Elena about that got brought up today, and just... as she's been learning stuff at work, just realizing that if she makes a mistake, everyone's kind of just like, about it, and it's not really a big deal. And we're like, oh yeah, it's because when you get to a certain point, just nobody gives a fuck anymore. It's all pointlessly complicated. It's all convoluted. It doesn't make any sense, and no one cares.
That's fair. That's fair. Listen, Ranger, Krakow's fucking slacking. You know, hanging
Esper
out with...
needs it for everyday hustling.
Oh, buddy! Ranger, thank you for using your Prime sub. I know Prime subs are special, because you only get one. And using it here is very, very special. I appreciate it. Brian, I haven't gotten there yet! Besides, no suplexing trains or clowns before you suplex the trains, okay? It's like...
Isn't this the one where you suplex the train?
Suplexing the clown's dessert. You gotta suplex the train for dinner. We'll do that in a couple weeks or something. But Ranger, thank you for 9 months, buddy. I appreciate you. Even if Krakow is, I don't know, having a job or whatever the fuck he's been doing. Yeah, Liz, tax codes are, how do you say, fucked. I do love that it has visual indicators that there's stuff. What is that? Whoa! Look at that right there. Listen, Brian. You can't have your pudding until you eat your meat. Or what is it? If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? There it is. New tax prep ID for like $30 of the, well, yeah. I love that. Love the absolute shit out of that. And we're gonna save right there. Insurance required? Oh, yeah. Yeah, insurance will kill you. Insurance is a scam. Hi, Matt. How are you? Oh, sorry. I have an itch. Oh, my goodness. Oh, the itch.
Scratch
oh,
it.
The
itch. Scratch it.
Oh, God. It's
under you scratch.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Am I alive? Okay, I'm alive. Okay, why? Boy, the capture is really just skipping around, isn't it? All right, we're gonna do something real quick because I'm very dissatisfied with this. Let's go to my here and here. Something just doesn't feel right here. Hi, Sparkle. How are you? Okay, now... I wonder if it's because I have the preview on also. Is it just this game? Let's try something.
Discord's doing it too. Like, yeah, I'm seeing on stream is also happening on the Discord stream.
Yeah, well, it's OBS. Okay, I just saved. Let's try something. Let's try something. We're gonna go to actual full screen and see if that's... Let's try this and see what happens. God, why is it... Oh, there it is. There it is. Let's build a zoo.
Yes.
Yes. Rebecca! Rebecca, this is what happens when you let Brian do things on his own without adult supervision. Okay, I wanna see something, because I bet it's... God, it's doing it without the fucking game running. I don't like this. Don't like this one bit.
I bought a 4090.
I know. This is my fault. Let's get rid of some stuff down here. Is that better? That's better.
Better, but I'm still seeing it.
Yeah. Man. LION. You kept checking every time to see if it was available. That's Rebecca out here with all of the aminal emojis. Okay. It's better. I think that's as best as it's going to get, honestly. Otherwise, I would have to do like a reboot, and I'm not doing that shit right now. Let me kill a couple of other things, too. What else we got going on here? This. I don't need this anymore. I don't really care about this. I don't care about that. Okay. All right, let's see. It's still a little skippy, but this is the best I think I'm gonna get right now. I'm gonna have to reboot later. If y'all are okay with it, I can survive. I can be okay with it. Also, F Matt, I'm sorry, buddy. That is not the ideal. With the newer cards, you can't even run SLI on them, can you?
No, they're outdating it. It's a different... They still have one, but I think they call it, like, Bridge or something like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I haven't SLI'd anything since... I stopped... primarily gaming on a laptop. I've had a gaming laptop with SLI cards in it before.
With the Gen 2 cards? Okay. Oh, yeah. I bet it was. I'm sure you could do plenty with a 3090, too. And... Fritz, thanks for the lurk, buddy. I appreciate you. Alright, so do I just go back and talk to Locke about it? I don't remember. It's been a while.
Oh, get outside. Go. Bring me back some money. That's been my new thing every time I send Bowser outside. I'm like, go get a job.
Has he gotten a job yet?
No, he just barks at everything.
Well, that's a job. That's dog stuff, you know?
Doesn't pay for shit.
Well, Okay, now I can go outside. Jesus, thank you. Yes, I will become your last ray of hope. It's very important, doggo work, it's true. He bork, he prote- well, he think he protect, he don't know. He's very cute.
But he's pretty dumb.
He is so dumb.
He's such a sweet boy, though.
He's not the dumbest dog I've ever met, but he is not bright.
Ooh. Aw, you do have a dumb dog, sweet Fluff. He's so stupid. Matt, I would be happier if I was dumber, but I don't know if I could get that much dumber. So stupid. But he's so cute, Pern. He's such a good boy. He's such a good boy. Espers. You don't mean the War of the Magi.
No, that's impossible.
My grandma used to tell me bedtime stories about magical machines.
Just go talk to an Esper. These Espers are all frozen, right? Like, just go talk to one. Just go talk. Just want to talk to him. This was the first Final Fantasy you ever saw gameplay of? Ooh. First of all, CKY, it's 16-bit. And second of all, it is my favorite Final Fantasy. And it's the first one that broke from the formula. All the rest of them were, like, medieval-themed. This one is all like steampunk and shit. It's pretty great. Also, hi, CKY. I figured, Sparkle. I figured. But yeah, this has been my favorite for a very, very long time. I haven't played as many as I would like, but yeah. Yeah, CKY, this is the pixel remaster of Final Fantasy VI.
He dead.
He saw it in the form of ROM hack. There are such good ROM hacks for, like, basically anything on the SNES. Like, that entire generation of video games. What was that, fourth? Four or five, I can't remember. I think it's four. Anyway, that whole generation, like the NES or the SNES, the Genesis, just fantastic ROM hacks for that.
I know you're right calling the SNES the fourth, but to me, a second, buddy.
Yeah. Pony Fantasy VI, is this with My Little Pony characters? Okay, that's fantastic.
You know what L this generation has a lot of, as far as ROM hacks are concerned? Randomizers.
That's true. That's true. It
just
does.
Saying. You know what else has a lot of randomizers?
What's that?
Zelda games, like Ocarina of Time.
That's true. It is fourth generation. Haha! I was right. It is fourth gen. Your artist wants to do something in this art style. I love it. I love it so much. It's fantastic. A lecherous young king who shall remain nameless.
I think in comparison, this art style is a lot easier to do than most 3D things, which is why a lot of indie games are in this style.
I think it resonates with people. Mostly millennials. Me smiles an elder millennial as I rub my knees. Imagine being millennials. God, imagine almost being in your late 30s. Ugh. Hey, speaking of years, what, Pern? I was talking about me. And yet, here you are. Yeah. Well, I'm about to be. What? You're not in your... No, you're in your mid-30s. You're in your late mid-30s, but you're in your mid-30s. Wait, really? I didn't think you were 39. You're 39, really? I didn't think you were 39.
I'm talking about that now, though.
Oh, God. Oh, God, it's the river. Yeah, look at me go. Yeah. This is, as the kids say, a fucking bop. Something about ponies? Oh, yeah. Sparkle was talking about Pony Fantasy 6 ROM hack. Non-reuse would be Mare Mare for Bannon, Twilight Sparkle for Terra. Makes sense. Apple Bloom for Locke, Celestia for Edgar, and Luna for Saban. Oh, alright. Straight. Honestly, Sparkle, pretty impressive. But yes, speaking of years, my second streamiversary is coming up in 3.5 weeks on December the 3rd. I will be here for 12 hours. There will be special guests. And it's going to be ridiculous and fun. I'm thinking about playing Sonic Origins because I haven't played it yet. The memory of a Padov. Perfect. No notes. I love it. And we shall watch and pray. Ooh, I leveled up. Wait a minute. You ever just suplex a motherfucker? It's great. Oh, fishing mini games. I love fishing mini games. Past me is probably like, how does future me remember all of this? How do you do this?
Well, you just do the thing.
Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. We'll just attack. Set everything on fire. Just all of it. Let's fucking go. Fire! Love that for me. Imagine a river with this many animals in it. And could you imagine? Imagine wildlife. Did I make it already? Wow. Hey, let's do... I got any... Yeah, I do. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Ooh. Oh, while I'm thinking about it. What we got here? No, I want to keep those on her. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, right. I can't do anything with Bannon. Sure. Let's just do it. What? All right. All right, let's go. Yeah. We're going down the river. Hey, Terra has 69 magic points. We're going left. Oh, hey, it's another one of those. Ooh, it's one of those. Ooh. Well, I guess I didn't hit the loop in the river. I was thinking about grinding in that loop for a little while, but I didn't. I think I passed it, though. Wow! Damn it! Are you kidding me? Why does it have to be him? This is not right. No! Aw, come on!
They're just cool. Look at those shades.
I mean, yeah, but like... But still... Oh god, this guy! This is. Look at that.
Are you kidding me?
Seafood soup is not on the menu. Oh, it could be. It fucking could be. Okay. No. Yeah. Oh, no. This fucking guy, right? Hadouken!
Man, I feel bad for Tara. She's fucking dead.
Fucking dead. Let's do that. Yeah. Well, have a nap. Zid fires and missiles. Yeah, this fight is not ideal. Ooh, the tentacle. Oh, God. Come on. Rocket. Yes. Let's go. Oh, no, 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 no. You don't get to kill him. No, sir. We are not playing that game. Are you kidding me with the fucking miss? Ouch. God damn it.
I feel bad for Saban. He's fucking dead.
Do it. Do it. Thank you. Alright, I'm just gonna like heal back and forth, man. Hadouken! Sploosh. Wish I had cool shades, right? Glub, glub. Oh boy. Oh god, here we go. Yeah, do it, do it. Here we go, here we go. Oh, he'll be fine. Are you sure? Yeah. You're his brother, you should know. Here we go. Wah! And... well, now he's gone. Yep, there he goes. It's so good. It's so good. Is all going according to plan? Ooh. Alright, let's, Koopo! Hi, Mog. It's Mog. He's a Moogle, you know. Saban, no! Saban, yes! What dire fate has befallen Saban, who leapt from the raft after the fight with Ultros?
Let's find out.
Okay. Hey, look, a village of some kind. Or it's a cabin. Who are you? What do you got? What do you got? I'll buy one of those. Invisibility scroll, shadow scroll. This fucking music right here though, Shadow's theme. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's the good stuff. Wait, did I buy another sprint shoes? I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I'll buy them just to see what happens. Play a bunch of them. Do it again. Again, again.
Hey, what are you doing? No, oh, what are you doing, you meow? Oh, baby. What are you doing? Hi. Hi, loaf.
She did squinties at me. She's the best loaf. Let's buy a couple more of these. Yeah. Alright. What do we got here? Equip. Yeah. Doma Castle. Oh, no. Only cowards bail. Listen, he's got shit going on. Well, have a nap. Anything new? No. Okay. I fucking love the map in this thing. God, it's so good. Loaf is under her chair. I don't know why. The under loaf. Nice. He's very chesty, it's true. He's been working out, and he appreciates you noticing. What do we got here?
My brother's best friend has the last name of Sabin. And he is a workout-aholic. Or at least he was. I don't know if he still is.
He's guile as hell, he really is. Preemptive strike! I love those! Ooh, let's do this. Yeah! Hi-ya! Yeah. Yeah, but weird little meows. Turns out his alternate name is Matt. A best of for a YouTuber who's playing this for the first time found out the odds of shadow bailing on you. Oh god, what are the odds of shadow bailing on you? One in 16? Jesus. Fuck me, I guess. Every single time. I'm gonna buy more of these. I don't even care. I got the money. I'm gonna do it again. You can't stop me. Oh, I love fucking love the quick save. Love that for me. The quick save, like the map. Now, granted, I haven't played a whole lot of modern Final Fantasies 14, but this feels like a very modern Final Fantasy mechanic, is having this map here. Feels like they put a lot of thought into it. I am just saying. Back attack? Oh, don't like that. It's true. Yeah, like the chests and items and like showing you what the different like amenities that each location has as far as shops and things like that. Very, very nice. Big fan. Big fan. I love it.
What are you doing? Love you. Hey, love you. baby. I don't know. Look at that pussy loaf.
Look at the pussy loaf. Look at the pussy loaf. Oh, she's so sweet. Okay, so sweet. So sweet.
I'm changing this thing back to full screen window. I don't like it. I don't like full screen, full screen. I'm very particular. Okay, there, we're back. And we're back. She's the best loaf. Ooh. Sure wish I had something that could attack multiple enemies.
Nah.
Sure would be nice. Stab it. So much. Ooh. Let's blitz. Oh yeah, we're doing this. Yeah. Get wrecked, rabbit. Got it. The little loaf.
Hi, loaf. Hi, baby. Are you loafed? Are you all tucked?
There's no visible limbs. You are just a little loaf. He's the best loaf.
Yeah.
It's my little kitten cat. He's the best kitten's cat. I love her. So sneaky, she's so sneaky. I'm such a sneaky baby. Nice. What? A coup? Oh my god, a clown is trying to overthrow an empire. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is this? Back to the Future 2? You know, America? Aku, shapeshift master of darkness? Oh. Now there's something I haven't seen in a while. He's just a harlequin. No, Brian, he's kind of a freak. Here comes ICP now. We are him. Whoop, 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 whoop. Is that good, Brian? Did I do it pretty good? We are in the worst timeline. It's true. When you run with the hatchet. Oh my god. Guys, Twisted is Twisted. Twisted! Oh no. Not smoking and drinking at the same time? Wild. These idiots just punching brick walls. Wait! Oh, man. A noble warrior of a foreign land, a faithful retainer to his lord and master, he fears not even death. Huh.
That's not foreshadowing at all.
Let's go. Cyan does have great hair, though. It's fantastic hair. There, I'll turn the lights back so you can... Beautiful. Beautiful. Back to life? Okay. Listen, they're your points. Julia, hello! Julia, there's a loaf and she's a very sneaky.
You guys remember when loaf?
Do you see the very sneaky loaf? Look at her. She's just a baby. She's a baby and she's all curled up. She's so sweet. I love her. She's the best kitty in the whole world. Wait. You got any more relics? Nah, I'm out of relics. That's fine. Oh, yeah. I love this everything, though. Like, it's just so good. And honestly, I've been nothing but happy with the Pixel Remaster. The only thing that I need to do was change the font. That's it. And put in the old
font. You really need to change the font, though?
I did. Listen... Stop that. Stop hitting me. Yes, next question. Listen, you can't make a pixel remaster and not have the pixelated font that goes with it. Alright, let's top him back off. What the hell? Yeah, we'll be fine. The font, okay, like the default font is like a just a regular, very sans serif generic font, like that's it. All right, let's go. Hit me. Boom. Yeah! Get wrecked, son! Yeah, get out of here. Get. Go on now, get. Varmints. But yeah, it's just like this generic, very generic sans serif font. Very thin, very modernish, but also eh. I know, right? Let's see. Magic? I love magic. Look at the good dog. Uh-oh. Nice. Oof. Bad dog. Very bad. I know, right? We were talking about that earlier, Julia. We actually, Brian had found out what the odds are of him leaving, and it's like 1 in 16 every time you battle. So this has really worked out for me. Just casually, not even like back attack. Oh fuck. Don't like this. Beautiful water graphics, 8 out of 10.
You know, back in my day, back attacks were called spanking. It's frowned upon in most societies now.
Thanks, Grandpa.
But suplexes, those never go out of style.
Never. Not even once. Let's go. Ninja Star. Well, unless consensual. Well, that's true. Just remember.
Thunder, don't go ninja in anything that don't need ninja in now.
That's right. Julia, I haven't gotten there yet. We haven't. It's not time to suplex the train yet.
Back in my day, there were spankings and nothing turned out wrong with me. The words of someone with a lot of buried trauma that comes out on other people in the family. Right?
No, you're fine, Julia. We've already had multiple discussions about suplexing the train. Brian actually came in and was like, hey, did you suplex the clown yet? And I'm like, no, you can't suplex the clown yet. That's like dessert. You know, it's like Pink Floyd said. You know, if you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? Eating your meat is suplexing the train, and having your pudding is suplexing the clown. I'm being summoned. Oh, Leo. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh no. Oh no.
Kefka's like human being, not even once.
Creepy clown fuck. I don't think this Kefka is such a good person, you know? Hiltz, what happens next may surprise you. Oh boy. Ninja Star. Youch! Interceptor. Oh, Julia. Okay. So in, I don't know how much of 14 you've played, Julia, but you know, you can, you, there's all kinds of minions you can get, and you, I'll be damned if like it wasn't one of the first ones that I got was the little puppy that has the red bandana. Oh yeah. It's one of the ones that you, one of the minions, like first minions you get is, you can get is a little, like a little black puppy with a red bandana. It looks like a little pup interceptor and. No. Get him over here. Yeah, let's go in here real quick. Let's go be nosy. No, and nothing, nothing, nothing of value, huh? Is there anything in here? No. What if I just stole some Magitek armor and just went ham? Like, here, this is mine now. When they did the early minion that was just the finger pointing, and that game knew what it wanted to be. Yeah. It knew what it was about, son. Come on, let's go. Oh my god. Alright, let's see what else we got. Anything, anything. I can never remember if there's anything down here or not. But I go check it out anyway, because, you know, you never know. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, all right, I'll take it. Let's fucking go, boys. Oh. It's such a good boy! Goodbye. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Interceptor is the literal best. Oop. Kaboom! Sploosh. Yeah. Ooh, ooh, here it comes. Is this the first time we hear Kefka's theme? Can we talk about, again, can we once again talk about the fucking redone music for the Pixel Remaster? Just, oh my god, I love it. Oh yeah. It's all, it really is. I know, right? Yeah, there's something wrong with that water. But we push him in the water. God, wouldn't that be nice? Push Kefka into water, game over. Well, hello there, War Bear. Happy Thursday to you, buddy. How are you? General Kenobi. Yeah, the water's a bit odd. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. Enjoy the destiny. Thank you for the lurk, buddy. Oh no. There they all go. Well, they're just dropping like flies, aren't they? Yeah, no, that's not good. Sir, no. Yeah. Sleeping on duty. Good help is so hard to find. What, low down contemptible? To the king with all haste. Well, I got bad news. This needs a Metroid timer to get to the king. Oh no. Everyone drink that water real fast. Yeah. They were all very parched. It's like a dating app in here. Everybody's thirsty. Oh no. And, well, that's regicide when you kill a king. This is my throne now. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, he's gonna kill Kefka. Oh, he's going to kill Kefka real bad. Yeah, this is sad bits. I know not thy name or allegiance, but I welcome thine aid. Here we go. Boom. Woof. Bonk. Cyan is taking no... What if I just kill them all? Listen. I mean... He's a man on a mission. Yeah. Boom. Yeah, get wrecked. Ninja Star. And there goes. There goes Shadow. I love that. Get in, loser. We're going war driving. Get in, loser. We're going magitecking. Well, I think. Oh, hey, there's Shadow. Shadow found his own. Shadow, it's cool, I got one. Shadow's like, hey guys, I found one of these things. Do you want one of these things? Shadow's basically Batman. Yeah, we're just gonna light them all up. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Yeah. I should probably heal. Yeah. Love some good healings. Say it's really funny that everyone is used to try robot that does magic stuff, but the first time Terra does it magic, everyone loses it. Right? Well, in fairness, they all do it with, you know, with mechs. She has no mech. A back attack? I don't like that. I don't like lasers. Ow. It's like harness magic reserves versus wild magic. Yeah, I guess. What the hell did I just tell you? I do. One thing I do wish is. But not. Oh, yeah. If we're going in the woods. Hey, we're going into the woods. I wonder what's in the woods.
Bears.
Oh, yeah, that's true. We do like the woods. That's where all the honey is, you see. Nothing good. Hey, they got. Trees, squirrel. Your face is off limits. That's it, huh? That one weird mushroom Pokemon. Oh yeah, what's that one? The really sus one. The imposter one, Amoongus? Is that the Amogus? That's the Pokemon, right? Yeah, The remaster. Yeah, it's still just a flat image. That's right. Yes, Amogus is a Pokemans. Perfect. Nailed it. No talk me, I'm angry. 10 out of 10, no notes. Perfect. Got me an Amogus. Catching me Amogus. What are you doing around here? Better go outside if these things are just chilling around. Listen, I've been saying it forever. If we were intended to be outside, we wouldn't have been spending the last, you know, thousands of years perfecting inside. No talk me, Angie. The science story. Yeah, honestly. Freaking honestly. I love inside. It's my favorite side. Hey. Hey, Julia. Have you ever been here before? You know if they got anything good here? This looks cool. Eyes. From the outside are great, but the gameplay sucks. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Great graphics, terrible user experience. It's a ghost. Good lord, that hurts. There are tons of bugs outside. Oh yeah. Cast cure on it? I can't. I don't have cure. Brian, I don't have magic. This is so weird. A train? What's a train doing in the middle of a haunted forest? I need a train. Yeah, I like trains. The Phantom Train? Loaf was very concerned about the train whistle. Wow, the music! Yeah, Shadow stuck with me. You know what? Hell yeah, I got Shadow onto the fucking train. This train is gonna be a lot easier. God, the music is so good! I'm just gonna sneak back here real quick for a little punch and pie. They're all blank. What dost thou mean? 'Tis not as though I have an aversion to machines. Try to stay as far away from them as humanly possible or anything like that. Cyan has the right idea. Computers were a mistake. Yeah, sure. We'll bring the ghost. Oh no. Oh, don't like that. No, the ghostie. Yay. That's a meep, you see. The ghost. Well, I'm not gonna get a chance to possess any of them. We have Shadow. Remember when I bought all them ninja stars and was like, I'm gonna do it again because I got all this money and I can buy all these ninja stars? Yeah, preemptively walked up and said, hello! And howdy, folks, I've got top quality items at rock bottom prices. Hell yeah, let's go! Hell yeah, let's go. I got plenty of those. I'm okay on those right now. Good. Ghost didn't get away from capitalism, even in death. It's probably what killed him. Ah, dang it. Band-aids, sleeping bags, and deadly throwing items. Yeah, right? Listen, you can never be too careful, even in the afterlife. Oh, no! No! I fucked it up. Bye, ghost. Sure. Some other time, ghost. Oh, the velt. Yes, the fucking velt. Oh, the velt's so god. Julia, you know what I'm really waiting for? You know what I'm waiting for.
That doesn't look like Cloud. That's not what Cloud's hair looks like at all. Hey, Cloud, where's your big sword?
Sword. Gone.
Look out. Back attack? Well, I don't like that. But I walked up to his back. Reverse back attack. There we go. Yeah, we'll just take care of that. Sorry, little buddy. I'll come back for you if I need you. Boom. Yeah. Get Shrek'd. Yeah. Me walking on top of a train car, NBD. No escape. Well, alright. I love that sweet little ghosty buddy is just here. Uh-oh. Hey, I think we pissed off the ghosts. Have we?
You might say, piss off ghost?
Piss off ghost? It's freaking gone. The opera. I love even the ghost that's with us is like, bah! Bye! Enjoy not hell or whatever. Equip Sabin, Shadow, Cyan, and a ghost. Look out! Oh no, not a back attack.
That's not very nice, Mr. Ghost.
Sorry. There we go. That's more like it. All right, do it. Yeah. Yeah, food. Hell yeah, food!
I love food.
True. Hell yeah. Thanks. Delicious. It's fine. Eat the ghost dinner. It's fine. Nothing like a good dining car on a ghost train, you know? An earring. Look out!
Stop that. Bad ghosty. Bad ghosty. Look at that loaf. She just a loaf. God, I love that baby.
Lala, you're being quiet, buddy. You all right? Over-muscled moose. I think Lolly's lost. I think he went outside to go find Bowser, and he's lost in the yard.
Bowser is currently wagging his tail at me like, please, show me love and attention.
He is a very good boy. Did he get a job yet? Has he been applying?
No, Interceptor! Yes. That's a good boy!
All bark and no biting. There should be plenty of pictures of Bowser in Critters. And for those of you who aren't in the Discord, you should join the Discord. It's great. It's got all kinds of stuff. Like Critters and food. And random bullshit. Hey, I got another tent.
I can find me a good Bowser picture too. To reward those who jump in the Discord real quick.
Bowser is good boy confirmed. It's true. He's a very good boy. Every time I go over, he gets all kinds of pets. He's so happy to get the pets. He doesn't get any love or attention. Poor boy. Brian has posted in there. It's true.
Bowser's such a good boy. Oh, I love the Bowser.
I am going to post the before and after of the day he got a haircut.
Oh, when he naked?
Nicky Bowser. Boom.
Yeah. Love it. Monster in a box. It's an apparition, not to be confused with a ghost. Ooh, that thing hurts. He's a terrier.
Yep.
He's a good boy, is what he is.
100% purebred good boy.
That's right. Love that. Yep, we're doing all that. Just a little quick save here. Yeah. Alright. The ghost died. Like, what a... What kind of terrier is he? I forget.
Oh, look at that big yawn. Help, are you doing yawns and stretches? Yeah, you're doing a good job. I love you. I love you so much. That's my favorite kitty. Yeah, that's your baby.
She's so squinty. She's so sweet.
Oh, you're such a sweet girl.
Yeah. You're the bestest loaf in the whole world.
I know.
Boom. Love when you get the drop in on them. You also posted the floof? Excellent. Love the floof. He's a very good boy. He's still a good boy. Gravity, oh no, I don't like that. Yeah, I'll take it. Gravity will never kill you. It's fine. But it'll get close.
Oh. She's unbeaten in her chair spot. That's our loaf. That's our loaf.
Love that loaf.
Oh god, I love that cat.
I'm glad, Hiltzy. I'm... Listen. The first... I just go outside and... So you're... The train's talking to me. Yeah, if you want your own loaf merch, you can get your own loaf merch in the store. The Luna Loaf sticker's there, too. It's train suplexing time, baby. No, there is not. Ah, love when you suplex the train. I love it. This is it. This is what we do. We did the thing. Perfect. Outstanding. Fuck that train. Phantom ass motherfucker. Nope, it won't make two, Hiltzy. There's a cooldown on it. Thought ahead about that. Just like a smidge. A teensy bit. In fairness, we still have Shadow. That sure doesn't hurt. You know what, Julia? And I didn't even do the loop in the river. I went straight through. It's Shadow. Shadow made the difference. RNGesus smiled upon us this day. Boy, that was a fast fight, though, wasn't it? I know, I've just been Newman right through it. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, so when you first meet Shadow, you can ask Shadow to come with you. When he does, like Brian was saying earlier, there's a 1 in 16 chance that at the end of the fight, he'll be like, okay, I'm out. But if you make it this far with him, he can't really leave. Oh boy. Oh boy. Cyan, no. Eventually... Yeah, he's a temporary mercenary party member. Now, eventually, he will come back. Forever giggle about the drama. Eventually, Shadow's like, okay, yeah, I remember you. All right, let's go do some stuff. But yes, for a while, he'll, like, eventually just try to nope out. Cyan, no. Buddy, no. Cyan. Very, very sad. Very sad. Let's see what we got over here. Nothing, huh? Right? Yeah, okay. Stray cats. Meow. Doing the old stray cat strut, as they do. I'm not even. Let's see, what level am I? I can't. Hiltzy, I can't. They attacked me. Cave to the Barren Falls. I gotta go back for more stuff later, though. Train Drama is the Final Fantasy account shared a gift saying you can play it like the original game. They've been suplexing the train, but when they did it, train up down didn't flip. Wait, it didn't flip in the GIF that they showed? Oh, well. Yeah, no. That's not how that's not how suplexing the fucking train works. You pick it up, you flip it around, and you slam it into the fucking track. That's how suplexing the train works. Incredible. Baron falls, so like a cliff? Yeah, I guess so. The train went up and down. Ask him about the elevator. Tell me about the elevator. It goes up and down. It's like the whole Sean shot first argument. Listen. Yes, but also, this is technique. This is flair. If you're going to suplex the train, you have to suplex the train right. God, we did fuck up. It's fantastic. I love it. Oh, Julia. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. He's gone. I kept him the whole way. Like, honestly, very impressed. Very impressed. Nice. Oh, I forgot. It locks you into whatever attack you chose. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Take that, you weird mutant fish. Well, I know. It's like, I missed. Like, oh no. Well, here we go. Yeah, right in the head and ass. Oof. Don't like that. Loaf, what are you doing, baby? She's now under the desk, sitting on top of the toolbox.
Getting kisses from the low.
Oh, she doing the chomp on my finger.
Oh, what a sweet baby. She's the best kitty.
I'm in your desk farting on your tools. Well, she does every once in a while have some rank kitty farts. Look at this wild animal. Oh. A youth draped in monster hides, his eyes shining with a warm and gentle light.
Tacos de Gatos! What's up, buddy? How are you?
Good to see you. Welcome in. Oh, the kid. There you go. That would be pretty funny. Oh, well, that sucks. Bow, 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 bow. Well, this is awkward. Oh, you gotta play. Now, this one in particular, 6, is my absolute favorite in the whole world. And I haven't played as many as I would like, but 6... I love how 6 is a little different, especially from the ones that preceded it. It's the first one to feature, like, technology in a really huge way. And honestly, really... love it so much. Get him. I know, Julia, right?
God, who even likes flutes?
I don't even know anybody who would like flutes. I just play Final Fantasy games always wanted to but never have. Which would I play? I would probably end up playing, I think I'd like to play 10. I know several people who really, really like 10. And it seems like it's pretty cool. It's got that, you know, it's got that fancy car in it, doesn't it?
Cars.
Big fan of 10. Yeah, see? Oh, and Blitzball. Oh, see, I don't even know what the fuck Blitzball is. I keep hearing about Blitzball. I don't know what it is. But it sounds cool. What do you got here? Let's see. Buy one of these. Blitzball? Tides. Oh, okay. I don't know that. Ooh, let's get a couple of those. Yep. She's back. You get to hear Bender be a racist for 60 hours? Oh, okay. I mean, Julia, you could learn on your clarinet if you wanted to, or you could learn on my flute. Yeah, it's old and boy howdy is it in a sad state. Buy a couple of those. Alright, let's see. Optimal. Love this for me. Right? 10 it is. There you go. But yeah, I would really like to play 10. I think that would be a fun time for me. Right, you get one of those. You can have one of... Who has that? Shadow have? I think so. Loaf, did you find your toy? Oh, Loaf found her toy. She found her little strawberry. Camera angle. Oh, nom, 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 nom. To give it the nom, 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 nom.
such a sweet baby.
Perfect. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. I've played some of... Yeah, that's fine. I've played some of 1. Never beaten it. Played some of 4. Never beaten it. I think I started 2 or 3 once. I can't remember. It's been ages. Got the OG map for it. Ooh, fancy. Look at you, Hitsy, being fancy. You soft-locked yourself out of 10 because you couldn't progress, and it's... Oh, no. Did you do, like, some kind of weird sequence breaking, or what happened? Injured lad. Or before a fight, and you couldn't do anything but go into the fight. Oh. Oh no. Oh, Perny. Oh, that's no bueno. Lola. Get love. No. That's a lot. To even play. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. That is one thing that I like about 6 is, like, through natural progression, it will level you up as much as you need to, typically. You don't have to grind a whole lot. You can, especially at the river, but you don't have to. Sure. Yeah, 6 doesn't really have that. I mean, you've been watching me play, and, like, I haven't done a whole lot of grinding. Like, I did a little bit here and there, but just get a couple of levels, but nothing terribly, you know, tedious. True. Several of the other games do kind of require it. No, this one's not. This one's not. Like, this one, I feel like this one lets you enjoy the story a lot. Like, you just get to enjoy the story. anything in these buckets? No? Okay. Alright, I think we're good. There you go, Julia. That good shit. Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? Ouch. Ow. God, I hate when it misses. Like, stop that. They did so good with the music. Ow. Stop it. Oof. The left stick almost betrayed me there. This is so good. Seriously. Yeah. Take that. Look at that kid. Your child. All right. Regular little munchkin. And then they do the dance. This one saved and wrestled a child and became his father. That's right. Well, they already have the same haircut, so, you know, it kind of works out. Thou. I forgot he does that. Thou. Buddy, he just a little buddy. Shiny. I like shiny stuff. And then he moonwalks back. Sometimes a family is a muscly blonde guy, a sad samurai, a ninja obsessed with death that has the cutest dog follow him, and a hungry child you meet out in the wide open grasslands.
That's true.
Yes! Fucking this game is so good. This is exactly the future the left wants. You're goddamn right it is. Fucking phenomenal. Ooh. Yeah, kid, you're gone. Hanging out outside for a minute. Oh no, I don't like that. Get that again so the fucking kid can pick up those, all of that. Boy, that's a good chunk of stuff. Oh, alright, I'll take this too. Boom. Wabbit season. Incisors. That's nasty big pointy teeth, you see. God, this is so good. I love it. Slammed. I love it. God, this music's just so good. I can't get over it. Somewhere in the background, Julie is doing cat jam.
Face is cat jam.
Cat jam your face. While you knit. There you go, see?
Whilst you knit.
Feral youth. I love it's just feral youth. Let's use the high potion on this guy. Yeah. Alright. Let's go in here for a minute. Let's see what we got. Sniff, sniff. Face palm. Dirty glass bowl. I'm not typically Julia. But I do like to, and I might do some, I don't know, depending on how much I get through the story, or how quickly I get through the story, I might do a little bit of, grind with him. To, like, build up some of those abilities. Ooh, Stray Cat, I didn't think of that. But no, typically I don't use him very much. Come on, little buddy. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Woohoo! Look at all the stuff! Woohoo! This kid has all kinds of shit! Well, you gotta love Mog. Alright, let's see if I can get through this. Let's go this way. Yeah, Matt, I gotta head out soon myself. Actually, as a matter of fact, it is about that time. Good night, Matt. Thanks for hanging out, buddy. It's always good to see you. Alright. Let's get through this. Here, water and. Love it. Slice. Ooh, saving leveled up. Nice. Ooh, an X potion. Love that for me. Let's go left this time. I love that he starts to float. Perfect. Boom. And that's that. Oh no, don't like that. Cyan's like, no, got it. Do 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 Hey. Look at that. Here to the old Inaruni. I save here. I can quick save. That's not... Sure, I'll spend the money. That's it, and we're done. Oh my god. Hey, Lolly, what has two butts and kills people?
Hey. Me, apparently.
Yes.
If it's coming from Viv.
That's true. It's an assassin. Here, everybody say goodnight to Loaf.
Oh my god, she's so sneaked. We're sneeping.
You're so sneepy.
Hilti, I love you, but fuck you.
Yeah, that's a fair point, Hilti. Alright, everybody say goodnight to the loaf. We love the loaf. She's a precious loaf. She's gonna get so many snuggles in a few minutes. Alright, so yeah, we made it off to the one town. And then I think we should be ready to choose the next adventure before too long, I think. We're getting close anyway. And then, yeah. Hey, we suplexed a fucking train tonight. It's fun times. Alright, let's get out of here. Don't forget, on Friday, we're playing Mystery Game for U-Pick Night. You'll just have to be here to see what it is. I did the thing. Damn it, fucking Lockhart. It's closing up during the outro. Yeah, it's fine. We're closing up here. And also, the Streamiversary on December the 3rd. Be here. It's going to be a lot of fun. I promise. Okay, no promises. But it will probably be fun. Okay, it'll probably be fun. Okay, let's get out of here. Hey, you know, since we've been playing the Final Fantasies, let's go raid somebody who's playing the Final Fantasies. Dee's playing Final Fantasy VII. So let's go raid her. And, you know, say stuff about butts and whatever to her. Hey,
she does enjoy the Dee's Nuts jokes, so
boy,
have fun.
Boy, howdy, does she ever. Hey, thank y'all again for hanging out. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'll see you on Friday for U-Pick Night. And then I'll see you again on Sunday for more Final Fantasy VI. Until then, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and I am going to go snuggle a kitty. Bye.